it's story time with puppets. So we took a waste box, scraped out the shiny paper on top to make the surface paintable. We painted the box using its uneven shapes to resemble with natural elements to make our puppet theater. This theater is something a kid will associate as a self-made medium to showcase their talent. This will make them more enthusiastic about creating and telling their stories using the best of their imagination.